All right, guys, I'm back with another bid. I'm going to be playing some Teemo in the mid lane. For the runes, we're taking Comet, Monoflow, Absolute Focus, Gathering Storm, Cheap Shot, and Ultimate Hunter. I'm going to do a max damage Teemo build. We're going to go first into a Ludens, and Shadow Flame, and then probably a Death Cap or Horizon. So we will see. Oh, I probably could get a kill here. Yep. First blood already. But that's a good way to start the game. This is very personal. Where gets a gangplank, it'll be a bit hard, but I can't easily play his first strike. It shouldn't be that bad as long as I don't let him get too out of control. But it looks like he wants to fight me. He has Ignite. I probably should take teleport. And when you do play Teemo, when you're doing bursts, you want to max the Q first. And if you're playing like Rift Maker and Asher's Tooth, you want to max E first. I'm gonna let him just push me in a turret. Right, that missed. Okay, I'm missing these minions right now. Got the cannon. I think he just backed. No, he's still here. An enemy has been slain. Breakfast first strike. Get an auto attack in. Trying to bait him in, but he didn't want to take it. Broke his first strike. A ward bot, since Jax is top right now. Farming. I like Teemo. He's like very easy to play. Once I get my shrooms, I'm gonna be placing them in the four corners. More damage on him. Hopefully I can pick this cannon up. Got it. Nice. I'm staying pretty healthy right now. Once I get level 6, I'll be able to clear a bit more better. Oh, he's fine. I've done things I'm not proud of. Oh, this crank. I don't know if Pike is still here. Got my shrooms, so I'm gonna put one right here. Yeah, he's still here. Oh, he missed. I think he missed the stun, but I missed the canyon. Canyon when it did that, when he did that. What is this? Like, why is he here? Blitzcrank is here too. Oh, I walked back into it by accident. I messed that up. I accidentally walked back into it. I'm not doing Leandre's. I'm gonna do Ludens. They don't really have too much of a tanky team, so going for a burst like this is actually gonna be pretty good. Pike is still here, dude. I don't know why Pike is staying up here. Maybe he got tired of his ADC. Gangplank is gone. Oh, it's trying to help clear the wave. Oh, yeah, I am chunking him right now. Oh, get another one. See, 45 to 38, and I have 2 kills. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Ooh. I think Blitzcrank is still here. Gotta be careful. My shroom. Some good damage. I think it. Oh, he had. Get his orange. Oh, I still have pots. I forgot. If he walks up, I think I can kill him. Gotta be careful though. Oh, he got hit by that. Nice. Oh, I gotta watch out for Blitzcrank, because if he ganks me. Okay, he's not there. Oh, he's top. Just have to try and keep up the pressure. Trying to get his first strike off. Probably can kill me. If he flashes, I'm probably gonna die. Oh, I missed the cannon. If I could push this wave in. Get the shroom! Oh, man, that sucks. Wanted them to hit the shroom and they didn't walk into it. Oh, he's backing from way over there. Oh, what's that? Dang, now I gotta take another wave. I have looters after this wave though. All right, now the wave is shut in. Pike just made it worse for Gangplank by doing that. He doesn't want to play support no more. I have lootings. They've been looking for yours truly. 74 to 62 on Gangplank. Should be able to make it back and get this cannon. Guess that's Essence Reaver. I gotta really be careful now, though. Because he just hit me with one attack and it did that much damage to me. They got him. He is dead. They got him. Nice. Back to the mid lane. Level 2 shrooms. Probably put a shroom right there. 4 corners. Collapse on us right there. It probably should have collapsed on us. Oh, I did not even see him right there. Oh, I didn't get that cannon. Wow. Okay. See if I can go help them out real quick. That is warded. That is warded. Wow, dude. Oh, that sucks. That sucks right there. Got that. I think Gangplank got that too. Damn, that's not good. I forget what started the fall. I still need Gnar. Gangplank and Zeri. I have not killed Gangplank yet. It's hard to like really do anything with the Pike not playing like not playing support, he's just roaming. Putting a shroom right there.
You don't know about war.
Okay, let's see. Just let this come back.
Your team has destroyed the turret. Shut down.
What's to do before I punch out? Another mushroom, another victim.
Oh God. Okay, Blitzcrank is bot. Get a shroom.
Nobody's innocent anymore.
Oh, nice. Nice. Woo. Whoa. That shroom that killed Gangplank really helped me there. Be able to take this turret, though. Oh, I have two. Uh-oh. Doing? Yeah, shut down. $2,700 gold. I have Shadow Flame in 300 gold. But I don't want to die. Alternator will help.
My ears are always ringing.
Okay. Wow, that's, it's only a second dragon, and we're 21 minutes in the game already. I like going this build over Leandre. I think this is more better than Leandre's. But Leandre's just for tanks. Can't fight him. Sorry about that spoon, buddy. Should be able to just take this freely. Yep. What is wrong with him? Top. I mean, Garen says we're not playing. So I'm trying to figure out what he's talking about that. Oh, he had another shroom. Next is the death cap. The only thing different about this is you don't have as much haste as you do if you're using like Leandre's. Oh, that is huge. These are hurting. Hurt Gnar. Wow. They were waiting right there. Oh, that was my bad. I thought they left. Both Blitzcrank. It goes very. Probably can get one more. No, they're not gonna get him. Later in the game, Gangplank will, like, oh, they FF'd. Well, I'm happy with that. We got to deal some pretty high damage with Teemo. I wanted the game to keep going, but I was recording last night for, like, 4 hours and I couldn't get a good game. So I'm gonna go ahead and use this. We're gonna look at the damage charts right now. I did almost the most damage. Not bad, yeah, I did a lot of damage. All right, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe to the channel. I will see you guys next time.
Now, will you wait?